Under a minute to go. Well, not sure if I should knock his fight IQ. It seems like he's sort of playing around here. Feels like the finish is there for the taking.
Yeah, the finish is there. And he needs to take his time to try and find it. Don't rush. Be patient. And in that patience, you'll find the punch or kick that will put your opponent out.
All right, so look at that. A cut has... Oh, big shots raining down. Oh, nicely done there as he escapes back to his feet. Round one. All right, so there's the end of the round. You see the blood trickling down as he makes his way back to the... All right, so there's the horn.
Ready, fight. Ready.
All right, round two. There's that kick. Such a blow right there, DC. He's rocked.
That was a beautiful hook. It landed perfectly, and it hurt his opponent very bad.
You need to fight back.
Oh, that cut on his nose is only getting worse. Not good.
Straight punch lands.
Oh, he is stunned, trying to recover here.
Oh, right hand.
Well, it's been a wild fight thus far. I'm not sure how many more of these his opponent can take.
Massive shot that he landed. Great job.
To his feet.
Oh, nice double team.
Oh, he reversed position there on the ground, and he's now in the dominant position. Oh, that's tight.
Oh, he's in trouble.
Oh, he got out. How good is that?
This guy is so aware. He never leaves anything wrong.
Oh. Damn.
What an absolute freak of a knockout here tonight. That's a free check knockout, right? Show money, win money, bonus money.
Absolutely, J.A. There's nothing more exciting than a knockout in sports. You don't see it anywhere but mixed martial arts. This young man will celebrate this deep into the night as he should.
Damn. Killed him. Any other blood beads. Official decision. GG's. That's the platinum. We did it, gang. Bless. There it is. GG's. The GOAT. I got blood on my hands.